Well, hello Allegro friends! Welcome to another virtual concert by the Allegro Orchestra Lancaster, and this is from our recorded virtual archive. Today, it's Brass Night. All the performances will be done by the Allegro Brass and Percussion. We start with a fanfare by the great movie composer John Williams. This is Fanfare for Fenway. Now, John Williams, after he conducted the Boston Pops for quite some time, was a fan of the Boston Red Sox baseball team, and of course they play at historic Fenway Park. Well, in 2012, Fenway Park celebrated its 100th anniversary, and this fanfare was written for that event with John Williams conducting the brass of the Boston Symphony and the Boston Pops in the initial performance at Fenway Park on opening day. So please enjoy Fanfare for Fenway by John Williams.
Thank you.
next selection on our Brass Night Concert, the Allegro Orchestra Lancaster, is an arrangement of one of the movements from the Enigma Variations by Elgar. And this is perhaps the most famous of all the movements, titled Nimrod. Each one of the movements or variations is depicting a person who is special to Elgar. Some of the Enigma things is wondering who these people actually are. Well, Nimrod refers to a good friend and one of his publishers who prompted Elgar to keep on going even when things were tough and things weren't going well for him. Nimrod refers to a biblical figure from the Old Testament as a mighty hunter, a person who kept on going and kept on working hard. And that was the inspiration for this movement. It's powerful, it's beautiful, and it's really sensational to hear it just with brass. This is Nimrod from Enigma Variations. Our next selection on our Brass Night virtual concert of the Allegro Orchestra Lancaster is another fanfare. So brass instruments oftentimes through history have been doing fanfares, but this was a pretty modern new one. It's written by Steve Verheist. It's called 10 for Brass and has 10 individual parts for brass instruments. Has virtuosic fanfares, the middle section is a beautiful flowing section, and then returns back to the same fanfares. But it has kind of an edgy, kind of jazzy feel to it. So this is a fun piece. We hope that you enjoy 10 for Brass by Steve Verheist.
Thank you.
selection on Brass Night is a symphony that is written for brass. It's fairly unusual because symphonies usually have come from the 18th century, 19th century, a little bit of the beginning of the 20th century. So a symphony written specifically for brass instruments, particularly instruments that have valves, is a relatively new thing. So this symphony, written by Jan Koetsier, who is a Bavarian composer, was written in 1979. It has three movements, fast movement to begin with, slow lyrical movement, and then a fast movement to end. Demonstrates the great virtuosic capabilities of our players, but also the great drama and power of the brass. So please enjoy the Symphony for Brass by Jan Koetsier.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a fairly familiar hymn tune, which many of you know as It Is Well With My Soul. The title of this piece is a hymn song on Philip Bliss, and is written by David Holsinger and then arranged for brass choir. The story behind this hymn is fairly tragic, but also really powerful. There was a businessman in the Chicago area, a late 19th century. His family was scheduled to go on a trip. He was not able to join them, so he sent them all ahead, and he would catch the next ship out to join with them. But the ship with his family, his daughters and his wife, ran into another ship, and it sank in 12 minutes. As it turns out, his wife survived the accident, but his daughters did not. And after he heard this, he immediately left and joined his wife, and then penned this poem, It Is Well With My Soul, dealing with a powerful sense of loss. This gives us a sense of the great musical power of the brass instruments, great lyricism, as David Holsinger, who is known for writing really rhythmic, energized music, takes a whole different turn on his compositional work to create this powerful lyrical piece. This is a hymn song on Philip Bliss, by David Holsinger.
Thank you.
our final selection in our Brass Night Concert from the Allegro Orchestra Lancaster, demonstrates that brass players have certain characteristics in common. They love to have fun. In an orchestra, oftentimes they're sitting in the back, which means there's sometimes a little too many jokes being told. They have a good time. So we thought it was appropriate to end with a piece of music that we can all just have a good time with. So this is a wonderful arrangement of Tico, Tico, and it's going to feature Doug Albert on the trumpet. Thanks so much for joining us for this concert from the Allegro Virtual Archive. And please now enjoy Tico, Tico, featuring Doug Albert. ¶¶